I also think, as a second point, that knowledge matters. Human capital matters. We need to create the digital fluency to be able to bring the next generation online in Africa and around the world.